Okay, hello, hello, hello. How are y'all today? This is Ray from Rated RPG, and we are going to start streaming the Resident Evil 3 demo today. I have never played any Resident Evil game. I have never played Resident Evil 3. So this will be a new experience for me. I've never played a single horror survival game, so let's go ahead and get started. Survival games so be different from the final demo. So this is going to be completely new for me. So hopefully this does not scare the living bejesus out of me. And if it does, well, I guess that that'll be good for views.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
I'm wondering how far into the game this is.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, we thank your corporate overlords for that.
Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
So you need the help of this young woman, because she can make all the difference, even though she does not have the difference.
I'm in. Machine gun. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, stop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street load. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Options, controls, audio, yada yada, display, camera. Audio, yada yada. Okay, so there's no difficulty setting. So whatever this is set at, what is it?
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Now, I'm going to be trying to do this as normal as possible, I guess. I have no idea what constitutes normal. Hooray, ammo. That's always good. Controls. Let's take a look. That doesn't help. So there is no run, I guess. If there's a run and anybody's watching, please tell me so in the comments. If there's a run. Okay, so that's how you switch between weapons. I know conserving ammunition is very important in this. I Seriously, is it supposed to be this slow? There's gotta be. Okay, so that's how I move faster. Now I feel dumb. I feel much better now that I know how to run. Okay, there's a store. Much better now that I know. Zombies in here.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Some herb. Here's the place for pipsqueaks. High potency mixture, maximum potency mixture. Friend told me about those. He said that there's items in the game, little statues. So I'm looking for those. Items in the game, little statues. Clock tower commemoration. No idea. Clock tower commemoration. Nothing with it. I wish it was brighter. Why isn't it brighter? To be brighter.
Oh. We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
I'm already dying. God, I suck at this. That was horrible. Horrible! Dying to my first zombie. Horrible. Going here. Oh, that's not pleasant to hear. Screaming. I see a shadow. Not happy. need a health item.
I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get the terminal.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Well, that's obviously
sexual. Is important. Thank you.
have done that the whole time. Putting things on lock. No sales will continue as word gets out. That said, the string of violent incidents on the news has me worried. Maybe I ought to invest in a good safe to hold all the cash that's rolling in. New safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. Secret is it's a secret between me and my beautiful aqua cure queen. She'd never give it up. It's obviously a good okay, gunpowder. That's important. Okay, gunpowder. Inventory management time. Fine with green herb. Combine with bullets. Combine with other bullets. How did I do that? Okay, so double pressing. Okay, so I can spin the camera real fast with circles. Okay, so yeah, you literally have to figure this out. Alright, here's the part where I cheat. I literally said that I have never played this before. That is true. I have never played this before. And I have never played a horror survival game before, other than like an hour or two of the original Resident Evil in the PS4 collection. This is the part where I cheat, because I haven't played this before. But a friend of mine did, and he told me exactly what to do to open the safe. Is it cheating? Yes. Yes, it is. Do I care? No, I do not. Because I don't like what I'm experiencing here. So I'm going to cheat for all it's worth. Ha! laser sight or steady aiming. I am a master of the things. I found the combination. And I needed no help to do it. Ha 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 ha. You sit back down, big boy. You and I. I thought I could dodge. Alright, let's see. Health. I'm going to eat that because I want to save that in case I'm dying. Feels like something I would need. Got a shotgun, got a chain. Alright, so bolt cutters, that's obviously what these are for. Discard, nope. I'm not dropping my knife. Discard. I'm not dropping my knife. 60 bullets is more than enough. Grenade. Okay, shotgun shells, that's good. I want a bigger inventory. Okay, I can't get the grenade. So I have the fire hose. Now I just gotta get spot with the fire. I can do that by just going back the way I came. You know. Come on, I dodged. Caution. Fast. He jumps. Okay. He's fast. He jumps.
Oh my god.
He's fast. He jumps. Okay, I still have my ammunition. Okay, so save.
Ah!
Fire hose, use. Okay. Have a nose. Okay, that's it. Okay, 26 minutes. It didn't feel like that long. That felt a lot longer than 26 minutes. So, I have no idea if I did good. I have no idea if I did bad. I died one time. Okay. I've already bought this game. I have no idea if I'm gonna like it. I mean, that was pretty intensive. That scared the heebie-jeebies out of me, though. My heart's going a little bit. So that was my playthrough of Resident Evil Nemesis. Demo. So we'll see how I do once the full release comes out. Hopefully. Freaky deaky, man. Freaky deaky. Alright, so. That's all I got. Catch you next time on Rated RPG. That's all I got.